Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from SysTweet.
Have you lost your data? There can be many reasons for data loss. Accidental deletion, virus attack, hard drive failure, system crash, and several more. In today's video, we'll show you the best data recovery software for Windows. On number 1, Advanced Disk Recovery. Install and launch the Advanced Disk Recovery software on your Windows computer. You can also use the link mentioned in the description below. Next, in the Advanced Disk Recovery window, select your drive and click on Start Scan Now. Now you will be provided with two options, Quick Scan and Deep Scan. Select Quick Scan and click on Scan Now. Wait for the process to get completed. After the scan is completed, you will see the list of all your deleted files. Select the folder you want to recover and then click on Recover button. Select a location where you want to store the file or folder after recovery and click on the OK button. Wait for the process to get completed and click on Finish. On number 2, Stellar Data Recovery. Install and launch the software. From the Select What to Recover screen, select those files that you specifically want to recover. Then click on Next. From the Recover From screen, specify the data loss location. Then click on the Scan button to perform a quick scan of the selected location. Once the scan is over, the wizard segregates item in the three views: File Type, Tree View, and Deleted List. Click the Deleted List tab to open all the deleted items in the folder structure. Click on the Recover button. On the Recover dialog box, click Browse to specify the destination to save the recoverable files. On number 3, Easus Data Recovery. Once install and launch the software on your Windows, select a location where you lost data from and start to scan. Now select the data and click on Recover button. And you are done. On number 4, Recover. Once installed, launch the Recover software on your Windows computer. First, you need to select the file you wish to recover. And then click on Recover. Once you select the file you wish to get back, save them to a trusted location. On number 5, Wise Data Recovery. Install and launch the software on your Windows computer. Next, on the Wise Data Recovery window, click on Recover and you're done. So these are the best data recovery software for Windows 10. Do tell us what's your favorite data recovery software in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.